Hey, what's up, everybody? We're back today tracking down another astoundingly awesome Tales magazine. This one's going to be found at Skylane's Flight 1981's crash site. So you're going to find this east of Sanctuary. Just check out where the highway kind of crisscrosses the map here. If you can find Ten Pines Bluff, it's going to be just south and east of Ten Pines Bluff. Once you get out here, there may be some sort of combat going on. I've been out here before with Raiders showed up, Robots showed up. There are also some Minutemen out here who have kind of semi-secured the area. But what you want to do is find this piece of the fuselage right here that has this little wood bridge that leads up to it. Now watch out, the wood bridge is a little rickety. I did step on it before and it dropped out from underneath me. I think it's because I was in power armor though, so let's head back here. You're headed back to the bathroom. Because it's back here on the back of the toilet, you're going to find your next magazine. 5% more damage against Mirelurks. Okay, so that's it for this one. Check the video description for more. But as always, thanks for watching. Take care.